get out of the way. So, they don't bring that stuff in, we don't want them.
She's going to get her coat.
Hi, Chris.
Chris.
What?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank
you.
They're bringing all that stuff in that we store. Kind of got you.
What a belly. What a belly. Oh.
Pretty much. sneaky little thing. You came up with a special Christmas present for you. You'll probably figure it out. I feel Roger's working on it right now, too.
Payback.
When you figure it out, you just give me an old mall, call them old skunk mountains, we'll come running and get all Fiddleskunk on back for you, okay? Y'all better watch them. They're going to be on the warpath now. God bless you. Have a happy, happy, merry, merry Christmas and a happy New Year. And God bless all of you. Thank you so much for being such a nice audience. Bye-bye, everybody.
Roger, I don't know if you need that halo or not.
Hey, that's cute.
How can you tell you hadn't seen yourself yet?
Hey, I don't have it.
I thought it was coming in for the kids for the birthday.
You ought to see you when that woman walked through the door. Your eyes got that big.
Bill, is that woman goes through and yank staff?
Okay.